Welcome to the cooking dojo. Let's begin. Add salt, pepper, onion powder, and garlic. Mix in bowl and dry rub on ribs. Add boiling water to crock pot. This reduces cooking time substantially. Set to 4 hours. Remove ribs from crock pot and place on foil covered sheet. Add dressing and or barbecue sauce. Place in oven for 10 minutes. Enjoy. Please like, share and subscribe. Click link in description below.